हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू सिग्मा कोचिंग क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ वंडरफुल स्टोरी, द स्टोरी अबाउट अ डंकी। वन डे अ फार्मर्स डंकी फेल डाउन इनटू अ बेल। द एनिमल क्राइड पेटियोसली फॉर आवर्स एज द फार्मर ट्राइड टू फिगर आउट व्हाट टू डू। फाइनली ही डिसाइडेड दैट द एनिमल वॉज टू ओल्ड एंड द बेल needed to be covered. Anyway, it just was not worth it to retrieve the animal. He invited all the neighbors to come over and help him. They all grabbed a shovel and began to shovel dirt into the well. At first, the donkey realized what was happening and cried horribly. Then to everyone's amazement, he quieted down. A few shovel loops later, the farmer looked down into the well and was astonished at what he saw. With every shovel of dirt that fell on his back, the donkey was doing something amazing. He would shake it off and take a step up. As the farmer's neighbors continued shovel dirt on the animal, and the animal continued shake the dirt and take a step up, pretty soon everyone was amazed. As the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well. So students, do you like the story or not? Please tell me in the comment box. The moral of the story is, the life is going to shovel dirt on you at this corona time. Many types of dirt. The dirt means many types of problems that are disturbing you at this corona time. The trick is not to get bogged down by it. We can get out of the deepest wells by not stopping and by never giving up. So let's shake it off and take a step up. Thank you for watching.